Here is what happened on the latest edition of Morning Glory.
96FM. Right, our special guest is here now, and it's Jeremy Akoum. Where are you from originally?
Hello, Barry. Yes, I'm from Nice, from France originally, and now I'm in Thailand since almost 10 years now. Yeah, quite a while.
Fantastic. I love that accent. A wonderful accent. And people will know you around town from the Perfume House. Is that still going?
Yes. Actually, Perfume House has opened about 4 or 5 years ago now, and we're still doing well. We have now 35 outlets, yeah. 35 shops around the country.
Wow.
So it's going well. I mean, it's a good thing, good business. It's growing. So.
Yeah. And we also know you from, you always take part in things like the bed race, don't you? And all of the fun activities that we tend to sort of put on.
Yes, definitely. We try to participate in everything that you're organizing. I mean, we are also, that's why we are based in Pattaya. You know, we all want to make Pattaya better and bigger and nicer. So, yes, we all time participate to anything that can help.
And it's always great fun, isn't it?
It is.
You're dressing up. You like dressing up, don't you? Come on!
Yes, I do indeed. And, Yes, I do. I mean, it's fun. I mean, and the bed race is a good opportunity to dress up and to have some fun. I mean, I even remember the interview we had in your bed, if I can say that.
Yeah, you did actually. Yeah, when we did that Morning Glory bedtime story.
Yeah.
That was funny. Yeah, you did jump in there, didn't you?
Yes, I did. It was fun.
Now, for being somebody who's in the perfume business, I mean, I know you do the beach soccer as well every year, don't you? You're really involved beach soccer.
Yeah.
So soccer is obviously a passion, isn't it?
Yes, actually, soccer is a passion since I was born. I used to play since I was young. I used to play in France. I used to play at different levels.
Yeah.
And, it's still somewhere in my heart, and I'm trying to do something that I love, you know?
Yeah.
Like, the older you get, I mean, you try to get closer to what you like, what you love the most, and soccer is probably the best thing I have.
Yeah.
Live on 96FM, Morning Glory.